so nice goal here. So we really need to get this thing started, you know, so that the young players can start going to the field and play what they like to play. And we have a lot of good talent here in Cameroon. So I'm very happy to see this, you know, starting, because that's what we are working for. So we are here for the starting, and what I've seen up to now, I'm very happy to see that the management here do a lot of things to put out a good show, good organization, and so I'm very proud for what I've seen.
It's good to play. We acknowledge the fact that you have coordinators in the different divisions, but what are the additional mechanisms that have been put in place to ensure that there is proper detection of talents for the good of the different national selections?
Oh, so you are going very fast. You see, first of all is to play. When you have them playing and you feel like this, you can see players, then you can make selection. Let's start by doing playing, by playing very well, by organizing, by giving our calendar so that the selection can come here. People can come and watch you, people can have images that you can send to the national team. But let's start by playing. That we are doing today, and we are very happy to see those things starting everywhere. So we are going to promote this youth football. You know that the league gave 11 licenses for free for each club to make sure that we all are going to play. The 8th of February, Douala is going to play the second day of play. But the 15th of February, the whole Cameroon will start playing. Even in Liberia, we keep playing and then we move forward. And we are going to make sure that by that day, every team, every club should have its license. Because we cannot play without license because of a matter of insurance. So it's very important that we start playing, and we do that starting from the 15th of February.
Today we are in Fako. Do you plan to take this championship to other divisions in this region?
Yes, but that depends on if division, you know, because they have to affiliate themselves. You know, this is a matter of challenge concerning divisions. If you want to play youth football, you should put your team, organize and get a team. When the team is there, you start playing. So, and when you start playing division, then you have to compete with the champion of the other division to have the regional champion who will move up to play the national championship. So it's a matter of if division to take care of himself. Put your team, get organized, they will help you promote your team.
Is there a strategy put in place to better market these young talents?
Why not? So by just starting playing, you are here, you see good feelings there. They are going to TV here, you are having good images. So we'll do it. You just start by letting this team play, because you know that for the past 5 years we were struggling. So now let's have a good championship playing, then the rest will come out alone. Not alone, but we'll work on it.
One message to all the teams.
The other team?
All the teams involved in the championship. One message to them.
Well, let's say, let's play. Just play and try to be champion. Football today can promote the family, can give a good, better living for everyone if you have a good talent. So just start by playing, and do your job every day. Who knows? And then Future, Rico, Samuel, or Mila can come right from there. Just do your job every day and then come here, play yourself in your championship, and then promote you.
Now, let's talk about communication. What's the strategy that the National Bureau is employing?
I will come down with that later on. No, I'm here.